Can you tell me about your opening statement?
I can tell you about it. I think I can recite not the whole statement, but I began with saying, it is with sorrow and with hope that we here disclose the deliberate murder of 1 million innocent people. I meant by that the sorrow was for the victims and the hope that we could prevent it in the future. That's what I meant by that. And I said, vengeance is not our goal, nor do we seek merely a just retribution. The case we present is a plea of humanity to law. And that was my theme